The Lake Worth teen accused of raping a young girl and leaving her to die in a dumpster was in court this morning for a competency hearing. The judge is trying to determine if Milagro Cunningham is fit to stand trial. Cunningham is currently in a treatment facility. Previously, a judge ruled he was incompetent. In 2005, Cunningham was arrested for sexually abusing an 8-year-old girl and stuffing her inside a dumpster. If convicted, he could spend life in prison.